What a fellowship, what a joy divine, leaning on the everlasting.